Hi my dear students, welcome to MCET mathematics class. Today we are discussing a very simple problem is asked in MCET 2020. Okay, let's go to the problem. Integral minus 1 to 2 modulus x into dx. Okay, let's go for the solution. First, what he is given? Integral minus 1 to 2 modulus x into dx. Okay, it can be rewritten as integral minus 1 to 0 minus x into dx plus integral 0 to 2 x into dx. Sir, how you can write like this? Generally, f of x is equal to modulus x from definition is equal to x greater than or equal to 0. Modulus x is equal to minus x less than or equal to 0. From that I can write like this. Okay, from definition onwards. Okay, next, the next step is integral minus x dx is take minus outside minus 1 to 0 x dx plus integral 0 to 2 x dx. Okay, so x to the power x square by 2, limits are minus 1 to 0. Understand or not? X to the power of n dx is equal to integral x to the power of n plus 1 by n plus 1 here applying. Okay, x square by 2 minus 1 to 0 are limits. Integral 0 to 2 x dx also x square by 2. Limits are 0 and 2. Okay, so the next step is here minus is there. Don't forget minus 1 whole square by 2 minus 0 whole square by 2. So after that x square by 2, substitute 2 whole square by 2 minus 0 square by 2. Okay, so here minus is there, don't forget. So minus 1 whole square is 1 minus 1 by 2. Okay, 2 whole square, 2 cancel, 2 minus 0, 2. So 2 plus 2, 2 2's are 4, 4 minus 1 by 2. Answer is 3 by 2. Understand? Thanks for watching.